時はあのここに101人の職員が地下から参加されて、
放流しました。
I was deeply impressed by what I saw in waste purification facilities and the way they are now rebuilding back all these facilities is very impressive. I hope this will send a strong message to international community and any other countries who may have such kind of natural disasters should learn the lessons and emulate what the Japanese people have been doing.
Please.